Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to Asan Thomas School. Today we begin our new academic year. Let us learn EVS. Lesson number 1, My Body. Here we are going to learn about our body. Here in this slide you can see the structure of our body and the parts of our body. Dear students, let us go for a short introduction. We were born as a little babies. We were born as a little babies. We started to grow little by little. How? With good food, care, love and affection. We learn many new things from our surroundings. Dear children, remember that we have not learned only from our parents. We also learn from our surroundings, from our grandparents, from our auntie and uncle, from our brothers and sisters, from our neighbors, etc. We also started to speak, walk, play and eat. Now we are no more little babies. Now we have little more grown up. Now we are children. We have learned to walk, play, talk and eat our own. But there are many things that we cannot do on our own. What's that? Can you tell me, dear students? We cannot go alone out. We cannot stay at home alone. Why? Because we need our parents' help and care. Within a few years, we will be grow into adults. We start to do everything on our own. Do you know how these changes occurs? What is inside our body that brings about these changes? Dear students, I have told you that we were born as a little babies. When we were a little babies, we used to depend for each and everything to our parents. But when we have little more grown up, we started to do something on our own. We cannot do everything, but something we can do on our own. And when we grow adult, we will be able to do everything. Dear students, let us remember that our body is like a machine. It works like a machine. There are two types of organs in our body. How many types of organs are there? Two types. What are they? External organs and internal organs. Are you getting, children? External organs and internal organs. Now, let's see what is external organs. What do you mean by external organ, children? The parts of the body that can be seen are called external organs. The parts of the body that can be seen are called external organs. Here we can see some of the external organs. In the slide you see here your beautiful head. Here, your beautiful ears through which you hear, and your beautiful hands with 5 fingers through which you do all the activities. Here, your beautiful eyes through which you see. Here, your beautiful nose through which you breathe. And here, your beautiful teeth. When you smile, we can see your beautiful teeth. And here is your leg through which you stand, walk and run. So these are some of the external organs. Dear students, let us revise once again what we have learned. We spoke that we were born like a babies. We started to grow little by little with good food, love, care and affection. Then little more we have grown up. Now we are children. We have learned to do something or on our own. Still, we cannot do everything on our own. Within a few years, we will be growing adult and we will be able to do everything on our own. Then we have seen our body is like a machine. It works like a machine. Then we have seen there are two types of organs in our body. What are they? External organs and internal organs. Dear students, can you tell me some of the external organs? Yes, head. Yes, eyes. Yes, nose. Yes, hands. Very good, dear students. I hope that you got something, you have learned something, isn't it? Now, for your homework, you can identify the external organs and write down in your notebook and learn it. Thank you, dear students.